Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add linear scale questions in Google Forms so that you can easily collect ratings, feedbacks, or opinions from your target audience. So I'm in my Google Forms dashboard. Let's create a new form. Let's rename this to be customer feedback survey. Now to turn this question into a linear scale question, simply click on the dropdown and click on linear scale. And let's rename this question to be, how do you rate your experience with our customer support? And here we can set the range from 0 to 10. Let's keep this as 1 to 5. And in the label, we can provide very poor or excellent as the labels. Next, we can toggle this to be required. And once the question is set, all we have to do is hit publish. Then click on manage, make sure responder view is set to be anyone with the link, click done, and then publish. Then copy this link and share it with your responder. So as you can see, we have this question over here and I can provide a rating from 1 to 5. So adding linear scale questions into your form or your survey is great for collecting valuable feedback from your customers and also measuring their satisfaction with your services or products. So that's it for this short tutorial. I hope you found this to be valuable. If you have any feedback or questions, kindly drop them in the comment section. As always, I will see you in the next one.